Hey guys, so I wanted to do a quick update for the vintage postcard swap that some of you are participating in. I did post the swap partners, I believe, in the original video. I think it was the original video. Anyway, some folks have PM'd me and told me either they did not receive their postcards yet, and today is the 11th of October. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and extend the mailing date 1 week. Originally, they were due to be mailed by November 1st to your partner. And since we had at least one person who hasn't gotten theirs yet, nobody else has notified me that they didn't get theirs. I'm going to extend that out 1 week. So November 8th is when you need to have it in the mail to your swap partner. And for any of those who wanted to send me a tag, and that was optional, you do not have to do that. The drawing I'll do on November 22nd, so I'm going to extend that out a week as well. And this is just to make sure that we get everybody's entries in for that giveaway. So that's my update for the tag swap. And for those of you who are participating in the swap and you know, just PM me if you're having problems, you haven't heard anything from your partners, or you have not received your cards, because that's important. I hope everybody should have by now, because I've already sent out everybody who contacted me before the closing date, and I've even resent some out. So let me know if you are having any problems. Thanks for those who are participating, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.